Hi, I'm Elizabeth. Today I'm going to talk about the symbiotic relationship between clownfish and anemones. These two best friends live together in harmony, which benefits from each other. Clownfish is the only fish that do not get stung by the poisonous anemones, where they live, take shelter, breathe, feed, and spawn. Clownfish attracts bigger fish that try to eat them, but the bigger fish get stung and eaten by the anemone. The remains of the fishes are later eaten by the clownfish.